Welcome back, MBMS Waves. Time for our safety video. School may look a little bit different than what you're used to, but it is still a place for you to think, learn, laugh, and grow. COVID-19 is a virus that spreads easily, but there are things we can do to keep ourselves, families, and friends safe. Before leaving home, make sure you have a mask and pack an extra mask just in case your first one gets wet or dirty. Please bring hand sanitizer with you for personal use. Also, because COVID-19 is so contagious, you should carry all your own books and supplies, including your Chromebook, to class every day. Whenever you're around others on campus, it's important to wear a mask properly. Wear your mask properly and keep your nose and mouth covered. Keeping your mask on means everyone stays safe. Your mask will also help you from inhaling the virus, and it helps you from touching your face with your hands. When riding a bicycle or e-bicycle to school, make sure you are riding in the street and not on the sidewalks. Once you're off the bike path at Poliwog, walk your bike down the sidewalk, through the gates, and to the bike rack after scanning your Ruvna app. And of course, don't forget to wear your helmet. You will also need to keep a safe distance of 6 feet. Please be mindful of safety and social distancing while on the stairways and hallways, and especially at dismissal time. For safety, our water fountains are closed. However, our water bottle refill stations are open for use with your elbow, not your hands. In class, all students will sit 6 feet apart. Remember to follow school rules, including keeping a safe distance. Keep your mask on, and avoid sharing items as much as possible. If you can't get to a sink, you can also use hand sanitizer that has at least 60% alcohol content in it. Remember, there are no snacks or sharing items on campus in order to prevent spread of germs. Please remember that restrooms are only available to use one at a time while on campus. Remember to wash your hands with warm water and soap for at least 20 seconds. That's happy birthday, or I like to sing the Mandalorian theme song. If the student or anyone in the home is not feeling well or has new symptoms, the student should not attend school. Parents should call or email the school and keep sick children at home. By following these steps, you can keep yourself and your classmates safe. Keep a safe distance, wear a mask, and still enjoy your time at school. Inspire others with your actions because good friends care for each other. We are so excited to see you and welcome you back. Can't wait to start making some waves with you.